the UPDF fraternity and Kuteesa family condolences from the Ugandans and myself on death of Lt.Gen.Pecos Kuteesa. I remember four things about Pecos. When I went to Monduli Military Academy to address the Ugandan officer cadets, there were two very brown young people in the group of 300 that stood out on account of their complexion. These were Pecos Kuteesa and Huntington Mugabe. Mugabe died in the bush at Kitema, Masanga, shot by a colleague accidentally. The second thing is when we attacked Kakiri, UN-led detachment on the 6th of April 1981, as the assault from the east of Kampala on Hoima Road was going on, standing near one of the shops, I saw Pecos crawling in the typical military way to capture the heavy machine gun the UNLA had fled and left alone. That was the reason I selected him to, along with the suicide, accompany me when I, on the 6th of June 1981, crossed Lake Victoria in a 25 horsepower engine boat to Kenya on my way to meet Muammar Gaddafi, who gave us a few guns and ammunition we got from outside. The third thing, he also took part in the Battle of Masindi on the 20th of February 1984 and Kabamba on the 1st January 1985, as well as other battles of encounter like the one of Mataba Swamp near Chanjinja. The fourth thing is he liked reading novels. He therefore made his contribution, and dying at 65 was too early for such a useful person. May his soul rest in peace. Lieutenant General Pecos Onesimus Kuteesa, that's how we know him. The Minister of Defense, the general officers who are present here, and fellow mourners. This is a condolence message from the Uganda People's Defense Forces. And on behalf of the officers and militants of UPDF, and on my own behalf, please accept our heartfelt condolences at this moment of grief following the demise of our beloved general officer, your son, Lieutenant General Pecos Kuteesa, which occurred on the 17th of August at a hospital in India. The UPDF family extends its sympathy and condolences to the departed comrades, family, relatives, and friends. General Kuteesa joined the Defense Forces in 1979. He diligently served his country and UPDF, specifically in both command and staff positions, with professionalism, dedication, passion, and excellent work ethics. He was a very reliable nationalist and Pan-Africanist. The departed general has therefore been instrumental in the transformation of our forces and the restoration of peace and security in the country. The UPDF is saddened by the loss of such a senior and professional cadre whose input was still much needed. We therefore join the family, relatives, and friends at this most difficult time to mourn the fallen comrade whom we shall always miss and remember in equal measure. General Kuteesa joined FRONASA liberation struggle against Idi Amin 1976 from Masaka Senior Secondary School upon completion of the East African Advanced School of Education. He fought in the 1979 Liberation War, and later in June 1979, proceeded to Monduli, Arusha, Tanzania, to train as an officer cadet with 300 other Ugandans as General Kashaka gave details. On the 30th March of 1981, he fled the UNLA from Nakasongola to join the NRA liberation struggle in Luero Bushes, where in the early days of the struggle, he was appointed platoon commander and eventually officer commanding Sikoi, which was later merged with other mobile companies to form the NRA Mobile Brigade, famous for major battles under General Koleb Akandwanaho. He is remembered for various roles played in the liberation struggle, among which was the attack on the Masindi barracks, which General Kasaka elaborated about in 1984, when he was the commanding officer of one battalion with the late Colonel Stanley Mahanji and General Stephen Kashaka. And by the time of his demise, he had just honorably retired from active service just a couple of weeks ago. While serving in the military, he held the following appointments. At one time, he was an instructor of a recruit training school in Nakasongola from 1980 to 81. He was an ADC to the chairman of the High Command, our president now. He was a platoon commander during the attack on Kakiri in April 1981, and he was a commanding officer of one battalion. He became a brigade commander of 157th Brigade. He became a division commander of 4th Division between 88 and 89. He at one time was the chief of training and recruitment. He was a chief of doctrine, development, and synthesization from 2001 up to the time of his retirement this year. He was a member of the 10th Parliament representing the UPDF. While in the military, he attended the following courses: the officer cadet, which was mentioned. He attended battalion commander's course in China in 1989, senior commander and staff course Ghana, strategic studies in Cairo Military University in 1991, joint tactical command course in China, and the Law of Armed Conflict course in Kampala, Peacekeeping Operations course in the US. As far as the family matters, our records indicate that the late General is survived by the widow, by our widow, Mrs. Dora Kuteesa, and 6 children. I'm going to go to the meeting of Linda.